Okay, so welcome to the sixth lecture of this series, Unreal 5 for archviz. And in today's lecture, we'll model a three-seater couch. We'll model this couch in three sections. And in the first section, we'll model the basic structure of the couch. And in the second and third section, we'll model the cushions and blanket by running the cloth simulations. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, I'll hide all of these. Okay, let's create another collection. I'll rename this as couch. Okay, let's go into the top view. Let's add in a reference image. Okay, so this is the front view of the couch, and we need to set the scale for this reference image. Okay, so let's move this reference image, and I'll align the blueprint with this 3D cursor. Okay, so let's bring in a single vertex, and let's extrude this vertex on x-axis by 2 meters. Now I'll select this reference image, but first I'll go into the transform pivot point options, and I'll set this to 3D cursor, and I'll scale this down. Okay, let's align this with the blueprint line. Okay, so now I'll delete this. Let's select this reference image, and I'll copy the scale value. Okay, let's put this reference image aside, and let's bring in another reference image. Okay, so this one is the side view, and to set the scale for this one, let's just paste the scale value that we copied from the other reference image. Okay, let's put this one aside as well. Okay, let's focus on this one. I'll rotate this one on x-axis, but first let me switch back to the median point. Rx 90, Rz 180. Okay, let's select this one, gx, Rx 90, Rz 90. Okay, decrease the opacity for both of these. Okay, let's go into the front view, and let's add a single vertex. Let's extrude this on X. And I'll type in 2 meters. Okay, let's select all of these, and I'll extrude them in Z. Okay, let's go into the side view. Okay, I'll select all of these, and I'll align them with the side view. Okay, now I'll extrude these in y-axis. Let's take these two vertices. Okay, and let me first disable my snapping. Let's move them in y and align with the blueprint line. Okay, let's take this vertex, I'll press Shift T and separate this by selection. Okay, let's select this vertex, and I'll go into the edit mode, and let's place this vertex right here. Okay, I'll extrude this one on X, and I'll snap it with this point. Okay, let's select both of these and extrude them down. Okay, let's select this face. I'll go into the side view, and let's align it with this point. Okay, now I'll simply extrude this one on Y. Okay, I'll press everything, I'll press Shift D, move this on X, and let's snap it with this point. Okay, yes, now let's select this vertex and I'll press Shift D to copy, and I'll separate this one by selection. Let's select this vertex and I'll place this vertex and snap it right here at this point. Okay, let's extrude this vertex and I'll snap it right here. Let's extrude this again, move this on X. Okay, let's extrude this again on Z. Let's extrude this and snap. Okay, let's select everything and press F. I'll extrude this on Y and I'll snap it right here. Okay. Okay. Let's select this mesh and let's select this vertex. I'll press Shift D, separate this one by selection, and I'll place this vertex right here to model the foot EX, and I'll extrude this one on X. Okay, I'll select both of these vertices, go into the side view, and let's place it right here. Okay, let's extrude this on Y and place it right here. Okay, now I'll select the entire face, go into the front view, extrude this on Z and snap it with this point and scale it up. Okay, yeah. Okay, now I'll select this one, go into the front view, create a copy, press Shift D and move this one on X, GX. Okay, then I'll select this one, go into the side view, I'll press Shift D, Y, and I'll place it on the blueprint line. Yeah. Okay, so I think our structure came out pretty well. Okay, so that's it for this video. In the next video, we will model the cushions by cloth simulation.